your video. It's your video, not mine.
Why?
It's very spicy. Go eat, try. So, would you like to try the chopstick or you need a fork?
No, no.
Fork?
No.
No? You don't need? Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. So is it spicy? No, not at all. Wow.
I have tried it in Chengdu.
So did you eat this one?
Yeah, like something like this.
Ah. So spending there 10 days and you learn how to use chopsticks.
Yeah.
Wow. You have to better be careful with the, you know, red soup. Two fingers. This one just a hold. You can just use just a holder, this one, and moving like this one. This one. Mm-hmm. Good. Thank you. noodle with a spicy sauce. We say bibimguksu. So you learn so quick, fast, huh? You learn so fast. So if you're living here for 1 year, so then you'll be Korean.
I have tried them. Ping pa. Everything in that bowl. Ping pa.
Ping pa.
Yeah. I have tried that too. Rice and vegetables.
Many foreigners love to eat Korean food. It's very healthy.
But chipping pie is very famous, I think.
Your father yesterday couldn't reach it to you. He was worrying about you. I say, no, it's okay.
I have a treatment.
Thank you. is a hard work.